Oppenheimer never regretted his role in World War II, including the dropping of the atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, which he was very intimately involved with. What he wanted was that these weapons going off would convince the world that they ought to not have a nuclear arms race and not have nuclear weapons. And what he regretted was that that didn't happen.
Science has profoundly altered the conditions of man's life, both materially and in ways of the spirit as well.